I came here to become a, like, upgrade my marks just to become a teacher.
The standard is going up because the teachers are having more workshops given by KTF.
When they came and installed this light, it helped us reduce the cost of buying batteries to provide light for us.
They are flooding in to get services, and I'm saving their lives.
As a local from this area, I see that there's a big need. I'm the CHW for Kokoda College, and also I'm a student here at KC College as well. I love attending to the sick. Nowadays, malaria is really severe.
We support the operations of health facilities by providing medicines, equipment, and health workers.
My name is Ronald Lameme. I'm a community health worker here in Sana, the 8th Post.
How are you?
I delivered about 12 newborn babies this month.
We're upskilling health workers to help save mothers and babies. Kicks for Kokoda uses Spot to deliver health information and break down gender barriers.
We created free space where children feel free to come and talk to us, and I really like about that. Children feel confident and they don't shy out, they just speak out what they feel and express.
Back in my community, I've seen some people that are doing the wrong thing, so I've decided to join the program so that I can be an influencer and be a game changer to my community and family.
We're addressing gender-based violence by providing training, awareness, and resources to schools and communities. We're strengthening referral pathways so women and girls can better access law and justice services. And we continue to provide a safe space for survivors of violence at Oro's only safe house.
Sometimes my children misses their studies in the night because they don't have, there's not a sufficient light there for them to sit down and do their studies.
We're lighting up hundreds of villages, one house at a time. These solar lighting and energy kits are reducing people's reliance on harmful chemicals, enabling children to study at night and keeping women safe after dark. And now every student studying at a KTF college has the ability to charge their tablets at home. We operate 6-fold colleges providing second chance education for those who want to continue on to further studies in teaching and health.
I decided to join Manua Kokoda Fold College to upgrade my marks to the required GPA so that I can better my education to other tertiary institutions.
And over the years, as a secondary school teacher, I was teaching in remote schools because I thought that it is important that we educate Papua New Guineans, who 90% of them live in remote areas, and we need to come up with an educated society. Peace on earth.
We're supporting schools and teachers in rural PNG with coaching, educational resources, and professional development. We're supporting the government's introduction of early childhood education with teacher training, strategic planning, and the provision of play-based learning infrastructure. And we've opened Western Province's first teachers' college in Ballymore in partnership with SDP, training a brand new cohort of young teachers for PNG's future. Now finding and fostering more young leaders than ever before. The 12-month program provides final year tertiary students with mentoring, professional resources, leadership workshops, and a life-changing trip to Australia. The Archer alumni are continuing to implement their own community development initiatives, including the mass planting of mangroves to protect coastal communities, and responding to the recent devastating earthquake in Morobe.
I am Nelson and I'm going to be PNG's leading analytical chemist.
Hi, my name is Eunice and I'm going to make partner one day.
I want to be one of the best human rights lawyer in the country in the future.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, KTF.
Thank you.